Wait, I think it's Chief Justice. Right?
Sounds right.
Chief Justice?
I guess.
That's also what Master Chief would be if he were on the Supreme Court. Or Batman.
You know this for a fact?
I do.
I'm just...
Your Honor, request permission to approach the bench. You may approach.
When I go back to edit this, I'm just going to open with that line. The whole what Batman line? Master Chief part.
Oh. Wart.
Is that funny?
Well, no, but whatever.
Okay.
I'm an elite and I'm okay. I work all night and I work all day. I thought I was already in your game.
No, I got kicked because I was AFK. AFC.
Wart.
Okay, I'm gonna make you the leader.
What? Oh, that's a good idea. Let's make the dude who doesn't know what the hell he's doing the leader.
Just go to whatever missions you gotta do.
Oh, I don't know. You tell me. What?
Got a bed.
I'm playing Xbox. Well, I'm playing the computer while I'm playing on the Xbox.
Oh, is that what you're doing?
Why?
Because I'm making up for all the video games I didn't play this school year by playing two at a time.
Did you do this with your dad's?
Yeah.
That's just...
Go to bed.
Shut up.
Well, then get out of my room. What a dick.
I mean, I wasn't gonna... Are we gonna play or what?
I don't know how.
Yes, you do. You're level 3.
I
know by now.
Level 3. That's like saying you should know how to perform brain surgery by now. You saw it on House. To which I say, I don't watch that either.
YouTube video I sent you.
Okay.
I could make a montage of all the times you've ever said that.
In which part?
All of it.
Shut the hell up. What you need to do is make a montage of that, and every time I've said it's fine. What?
Oh, I'm getting there.
Well, you better get it.
I
don't know, it's your hamster. I'm not a hamsterologist.
Hamster botanist, actually.
There's not a 1, there's a 4 and a 4 and an 8.
Okay, we'll pick a 4.
Okay, which 4?
Any of them.
Four number 1 or 4 number 2?
4 number 2.
Okay, so that's 8.
Oh my god.
I was so hoping you'd say that to set me up for it.
It's fine.
Hold on. Now I'm killing people.
All right. Oh, that guy's in,
I think that guy's invisible.
Oh, yeah, get him!
Achievement. Oh god. Hey, where'd that come from?
Where'd what come from?
Your motorbike?
We have vehicles enabled on this planet now, which is what I just did. So you open up your guardian guy by pressing the back button.
Back button.
And then you hold X to summon your vehicle. Voila.
Supposed to go to team.
A team?
Yeah, team. TM.
Damn. You need to get off. You will not be able to do that. Unless you're super good at, I guess.
I'm sorry, oh, what?
Okay, well. Looky here. There should be a chest for you right there.
What did I get?
Well, you got some stuff, I guess. So.
Oh, you're welcome. I just blocked that for you.
If I remember all of them along the way, I'll be sure to point them out.
You'd do that for me?
I would do that for you, because I need them too.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Oh, I was sitting here like, how come my, I was like, I'm pulling the trigger really fast on my rifle tonight, and then I realized I've had the machine gun out the whole time. It's like da-da-da. Shut up.
They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
In Skynet?
Skynet! It's happening. Okay, now we go all the way over there. There's more spin metal here if you want.
But I don't even know where our, this. What planet are we on?
Earth.
Doesn't look like no Earth that I know. That's what we've just determined.
Confirmed. You heard it here, folks. Live on the Misadventures.
If by 8 months you mean live, then...
Shut up!
What are they?
I think they're just big ball things that shoot stuff at you. I think they heal them a little bit. Yeah, they give them a little bit of armor. I didn't know that.
They look like the thingy that smashes into your spaceship during the suicide mission in Mass Effect 3. That was awfully specific.
Yes, it was. I don't even remember that.
Or I'm sorry, Mass Effect 2, not 3. Anyways, I read a video. Or wait.
What? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I was gonna say, did you not catch that?
Oh, I got it. Like, wait, what did he just say?
I had to catch myself too. I was like, wait.
Hold up a minute. That didn't sound quite right.
Did I just? Yep, I'm an idiot. Jeez, what was I even talking about? George.
A video and reading.
I watched a book about a video that I read.
What?
What?
Get out of here! Oh.
Oh, I thought that was. Oh, that is a big cliff. Shit.
Oh, wait. I'm trying to think. Just sliding.
Oh, wow. Well, this is bad.
They're all level one. You got it. You got it.
Oh. That guy's not level one.
Oh!
Yeah, that guy.
What the heck? So...
I'm gonna switch to my machine gun here.
Why would they put that... No, we cannot beat that guy. Trust me.
Oh, that's like 20-something. I'm out.
Yeah, what nope. The heck? Why would they put this dude on the way to the mission? That...
See, he looks like a combination of... Hold on, hold still. Like, he's got the wings of that one Pokemon on his head.
The one Pokemon.
Of the Harbinger when he takes control of the collectors. He's got the arms of General Grievous. The body of someone stuck on the, what's that thing called? The,
Come here. No. Come here. Look. To the side.
What's his ship name? The Davy Jones? No, what's his ship called? Oh, God!
He won't follow. Oh, shit!
I'm guessing he's following.
Maybe I am good at this.
No, you still suck.
You suck. See if you
can
do this.
You suck more. Oh, shit. I see.
Yeah?
Yeah. Heard him! Oh, yeah.
You did it.
The big snow bear testicle.
Snow bear? I thought it was a snowman.
What is wrong with me tonight?
I don't know.
Still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Oh, it's this way.
Is it? Is it really,
it is.
John? Jay? John Jay? We
have to Jengelheimer Schmidt?
The array control station is.
Oh my
sector.
God.
Oh wait, that's Jacob.
That's.
Dang it.
Oh, no, well, yeah. See, two different types of people. You say John J. Jingham Pymore, Jing J. J. John Jangle Jing J.
Jingle Santa Claus.
Mmm! Chief Justice Yoda, am I?
It's working. Hold up. Qua sent me a message. Defend me.
I don't know if I can do this.
You received a payment under your name for webcam subscription.
Wait, what? It
says, hello, Mr. Fox. We had just received a payment under your name for webcam subscription. Is that correct?
Wetcam?
That's what it says.
That sounds...
Hold Y to switch to your heavy. Yep. You miss.
Yeah, I missed.
That's fine.
I missed
that's
again.
That's fine.
Hold on. I got him.
Go get the ones that are spawning down there right now. They're gonna come out off.
I just wanted to see if I could. We choose to go to the snowman's testicle before the decade is out. Not because it is easy, but because it is hard.
It's hard. It's hard down by the harbor.
I don't think I want any chowder from the. I don't want any chowder from the snowman's testicles.
Are we victory dancing?
Victory dance.
Oh, you know what? I just had an awesome idea. Or wait, no, I need to... Hey, look.
Wow.
Super butt jump.
Here, dude!
Super butt jump. I got another message. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wow, he's...
Okay, great.
Messages.
Our ladies are waiting for your call. Your favorite webcam girl, Lakeisha, is on right now. You can only pick,
complete six patrol missions.
But eventually you'll be able to pick up to 10 a day.
There, we'll go for that one.
Or, sorry, 12. 12 a day.
Or hell, I'll just pick all of them up. Cause
get all the single player ones. The blue is like the non-PvP, and the red is PvP. Message received. We have a package deal. Sign up for one of your friends for just half the price and limited streaming with any girls for the next 3 months. Oh, goody. I know who I'm picking.
Oh, shit. I wasn't even thinking. Hey, you don't have my email. Actually, you probably do. I hear you clicking away over there. Can you fucking not? That's not how you lick a toe, stupid.
Yeah, it's just... You're all moist.
Oh yeah, you get all... Oh, did you hear? What the fuck?
Which means super butt jump. Hey, look up there. Look up there.
Can we get on that?
No. But it's cool.
No, that Bungie didn't do it to research.
Yeah, man, the ISS is totally blown up. Don't you know that?
No, the ISS doesn't. The ISS doesn't orbit that close to the moon.
Oh, come on.
And plus, being this close to the moon, the gravity would pull it in. It's not moving.
I don't know. Maybe.
Unless it's in like a geosynchronous orbit, but still, it's not. It doesn't. It's not that close to the. Oh, you're probably. Where are you? I wasn't even moving. I was looking at the space station. Hey, I could use some help over here because I suck.
I'm killing this dude. Hold up. Okay.
I like you're a super higher level than I am, Mr. Level 5.
I'm 6 actually.
Oh, my bad.
Sir. Did you factor
it? Yeah, I didn't realize I started playing with the high rollers over here.
Hey, we don't even have to go that way. Just go.
Yeah, well, I'm committed now. don't, I won. Yay! I'm level 5. This one's about to blow up.
Yeah, mine is too. But it looks cool, oh, so.
Cool.
There's another one over here.
It's an external combustion engine.
Although it's kind of on fire too.
And it just adds to the flare.
Oh, I got another message, hang on. Okay, we'll let him know right away. Thank you for your service.
Mine. Also mine. Oh, I got a message. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fine. God damn it. I don't even know how to check my messages. Hello, good sir. Your friend Colin has just signed you up for our 2-for-1 special. You have unlimited access. Ah, jeez.
There's nothing left.
Yep, he's dead already.
Where's this ghost?
That space station is bullshit. That's what he looked up for.
It's fine. Nope. Watch this, though. That was awesome.
Yeah, I was really digging the sound effects.
Yeah, that. Wah. Oh god. Oh, you're still using that gun?
Yeah.
You should get rid of that thing immediately.
Why?
Because that's the worst gun in the game. That's the gun you start out with.
Wait, no, it's not.
It's not? For real?
I thought I picked a different one. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Just, can you come back to life?
Oh, cause... yeah. Just forgot.
I mean, I'm sitting here just struggling, and you're like, your gun sucks.
Oh, yeah.
The end of every mission.
This is what the game's all about right here.
Hold on. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
You did a lot better that round than I did.
That's good.
Oh, yeah. I got 21 kills.
21.
21. 21.
Okay, Alejandro.
21.
Shut up, Alejandro.
Hey, I just woke up, man.
Why you sound just like him? No, he doesn't laugh like that.
Shut the hell up!
That's where I came in.
That's where you came in, yeah. Yep.
And then Quaz in the back like... Poof, poof.
What? what is that noise supposed to be?
Just shut up, roll with it.
Okay. We need to go to the tower.
What's the sound
of... drums or something?
What, are you stupid?
Maybe.
Oh, there's another door back here? Whoa.
This leads to a whole new area. There's one on the other side, too.
I hope there's a strip club. No, oh, hey, quite. You're back here.
I am.
What's up?
Hey.
Hi.
Splish splash.
I was taking a bath. Dun 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 dun.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
Alright, here, hold on. I'll do it again. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Dun 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 dun. All about a Saturday night.
Taking the bell.
Don't leave it so long next time.
That guy's voice sounds like that dude from that one movie with the white hair.
Ah, yes.
What's his name? Or what movie was he in, better yet?
The white hair? Jamie right now?
He was like that dude that's... the advice guy? I don't know.
Miami Vice?
No, not the cocaine thing. Hey, can you shut up? I'm trying to think.
So am I. Oh boy, we're gonna be here all night.
Oh god. Here all night? Oh, I think I remember. I think it's from Get Smart. That one. I think he's in that movie. Yes, I was right. He's in that movie. Terrence Stamp.
Girl, Caroline, was saying, just say yes and hang up, you know. So I said, well, let's progress it. And I said, what are you talking about?
It's a two-piece suit. It has a single vent in the jacket. It has a single pleat on the trouser. It has a turn-up of standard depth on each trouser leg. It has two back pockets. It has adjusters on the waist. Nothing as vulgar as braces or anything of that kind. And it has a medium-sized sober lapel.
Oh, he was also in the first Star Wars. What did he do in that? Oh, he was the first the guy before the one evil guy took over the thing with the group of people from the planet.
Hey, stand right here. Stand right here on this fan. Yeah, just keep doing that. Okay, you ready for this?
No.
Whee!
What? Oh! Hold on.
Man, you must be gassy.
Hold on. Let me jump, and then you hit it. Go. Wow. That was fucking horrible.
Dude, I have to hold it. Okay, I'll tell you when. Now. Whoa! Got a little bit
again?
More air. Now.
Oh. Pff.
No, it was too late. Hang on. Now. Woo!
Okay, we need to go do something else. Yeah, you just missed it. I already tried it, though. No! No! Fucker. Oh, you think that's funny, huh? Huh? Think that's funny? You think that's funny? Huh? 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 Oh,
I knew that was gonna happen.
You little shit. Hey, hey.
Let's go! Let's go!
No! Oh, no! Cause I'm tired.
Darn it.
And that space station is bullshit.
Bungie. Oh, it's not, it's fine.
No, it's not.
It's fine.
I'm an engineer.
Are you?
Oh! Turn back. I turn back.
Turn back for what? Come on, we're the guardians. We're supposed to save this galaxer.
Well, this galaxer is screwed.
Oh,
hold
oh,
on, hold
stuff.
On. I'm about to light this guy the F up. Oh, okay.
You can light the other guys the F up. Oh.
I don't know why that's the one F word I decided to censor tonight. Like, that was literally the only one.
Fine, I'll just censor all the others.
No, that's no fun.
Oh. But it's funny.
Censor this.
Well, this footage is going into garbage.
Fuck. Or darn it. Well, we're evaluating the Guardians. We're gonna send them up there against ISIS.
They're on the moon.
10 years down the road, people are gonna ask me, Mr. President, how do you think the Guardians did against ISIS? Hold on, I have to look at that bullshit space station before we...
Because you love it so much.
Yep.
Yep, yep. That's why.
Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. That stupid piece of shit.
Have you smelled somebody's armpit in the harbor before?
It smelled like hot dog.
Hot dog.
Oh wait, that sounded black.
No.
Yes?
I don't think so.
Yeah, well, you're dumb.
Well, maybe. But you're still wrong.
Wrong.
You're wrong about those hot dogs. They're kosher.
That means that they're edible plants.
What? Really?
Oh, stupid. But what kind of plants do you think of that eat, like, pigs and kosher stuff?
I don't know, I'm not no botanist. You know, you could say that about anything and it just works.
That was... Give Me Cancer? Is that guy's name?
Give me cancer, give me fire, give me that which I desire! Oh, wrong song. No, it's Game Lancer, you idiot. You house
wake
banana.
Wake up!
Sorry.
No, not you. said I was going to be the first guy through it, and then Cancer Guy ran through like he owns the place.
Well, he is Cancer.
I don't get it.
What?
Nothing. You want to come down here and, like, I don't know, be a part of the team?
I don't know what a team is, but I'll be a part of the TM.
Oh, God. Never should have taken you to see that movie. Roar! Roar! Hey, he's stupid. Oh! I got his attention.
Oh, God!
I'll save you. Actually, I think the other guy will save you.
No, Cancer will save me.
What?
You heard it here first, folks. Oh, we're terrible. Oh. We shouldn't be making Cancer jokes.
Well, that guy shouldn't be named Cancer. So what happens if we're doing this and I run out of... No, I got him. Screw you.
Nope, I owe
nope.
him.
Well, we're both gonna got him.
Nope. It says I got him. I revived Cancer.
Wow. I don't even think that's his name.
I brought it back. Oh, it's terrible.
We're gonna get to the lobby and we're gonna see that that's not even his name and we're just gonna feel dumb.
I told you it's Game Lancer.
Oh, Game Lancer! And I was just completely ignoring whatever the first word was. I couldn't read it. I just saw a blob.
I
don't
blame
you. Like, that looks like cancer. And that's the story of how I became a doctor.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. You can't air any of this. Yeah.
There we go.
It's the triangle of funk. See, do I want more damage or do I want longer range? Damage. Oh, I'll just get both. How's that?
That works.
That's where the taco girl comes in, sitting on my shoulder. Why not both? And then I throw her back across the Rio Grande.
The Rio Grande, eh? What? That's so funny.
You mean you didn't do that on purpose?
Do what? Dance?
No. You said the Rio Grande. Or like the Rio Grande, eh? And that's how you say the name of the river. I thought you were just saying the Rio Grande and then adding A.
No, it's just my Canadian accent.
Oh, so you meant the Rio Grande, eh?
Namaste.
Namaste, eh?
Oh, shut up.
You know what I miss the most from the first season?
What's that?
The stupid ass phrases they came up to call each other. Blood of my life. Moon of my stars.
Hey man, that's romance.
On my
Well, when you say it like that,
doesn't it sound attractive?
Sounds even more romantic.
Where's my dragon? So that's right, I locked him up because they ate some kid.
But it was kind of awesome.
There's a third one, and he's flying around, and I don't know where. Wait a minute, now they are all fighting. Oh my god, someone's trying to kill me. What's the sound? I think that it's a dragon. Holy crap, it's my third dragon. When your dragon flies into the circle, take you away from bad guys. And he drops you off in the middle of a field, and you're like, fuck what? Can we go somewhere else? And the dragon's like, roar, because he doesn't speak any English. Oh man, do you remember when we used to play Rock Band and I would just go down like through the list of songs and make a story out of the song titles? I'm so clever.
Yes, yes.
I'm so awesome.
I don't know, that's debatable. I want to push this guy off the edge. Oh! I forgot.
It sounds like that backfired. Oh yeah, you can only push your party off the edge. Haha, idiot.
Yes.
Stupid.
Yeah, yeah!
Oh yeah, tell me more. Sweet.
I know, right?
What's the point of buying new ships?
So you can look cool in your ship.
That's it?
Yes.
For like the whole 20 seconds that we spend in it?
Yes.
Each night?
Yes.
I mean, you want me to spend 3,000 shinies?
Yes.
Fair enough.
Sold!
I'll take two, please.
What are these guys? Look at this! There's a party going on over here.
Oh, cool. I want to get
dance
in on this.
Party.
Oh, that guy's just staring at us like I ruined something. Yeah, I know. My dancing sucks. Fine, whatever. There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
I'm falling. I'm slipping. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
This is great! This is great! Okay, I'm switching.
Oh my god! Oh, I'm falling. No. Goodbye. I'm falling.
What's going on up there?
I'm falling!
Oh!
I'm alive!
Colin drove on top of my wing.
I'll be right down there, Austin. Luckily, I can fit over here.
You haven't lived
here.
Life until you've seen a European smart car fall from the sky. It's a celebration. Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate. Dedication to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now. Celebration. Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Yeah, yeah. Celebration. We gon' celebrate and have
to you. What's your pleasure?
Hey, don't remind me. I'm just gonna check on my vault. Oh, alright. Wait, never mind.
Now is not the time.
Now is not the time for vault checking. That comes later.
I have you. I've got you.
Under my skin.
Oh god. Is that another cancer joke?
Taking the bell.